Tonight, the plans to renovate the Cape Coral Yacht Club just hit a bit of a snag. It might get more expensive for taxpayers. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. Tonight, we learn the yacht club is at risk of even losing money for that project. NBC2's Hope Salmon is local in Cape Coral tonight explaining why.
One of the only beaches in Cape Coral is right here at the Yacht Club Beach, and this is what it looks like after Hurricane Ian. Residents are now wondering what the future of this city favorite will look like.
I don't know why I'm crying. I'd love to see the beach come back.
Linda and her husband, Tom, have lived right by the Yacht Club for more than 20 years.
We enjoy it very much.
Now they have to watch the sunset from afar with cones and wires blocking the view.
Most mornings we take a bike ride around the neighborhood, and we always go around the yacht club.
A few months ago, the city got grant money specifically to help renovate the bathroom and extend the beach.
We have to move forward with those processes.
The city still plans to use the money for that reason, but the process is a lot more complicated now that there's so much damage to assess.
It might not look the same as it did previously. It already doesn't look the same.
If they wait too long, they might lose the grant money, but they can ask for an extension. In the meantime, Cape Coral residents are starting to realize that it will be a long time before this jewel of the city is ready to shine again.
It's a really big mess right now. It needs to come back. It kind of is depressing when you come outside and see, you know, what it looked like and now what it looks like now.
Local tonight at the Yacht Club Beach, Hope Salmon, NBC2.